The head of the Success Village community in Bridgeport warning people to protect their vehicles from theft. Board President Ty Bird telling us three vehicles have been stolen and two others broken into just over the past week. He says thieves appear to be targeting Hyundais and Kias because they're easier to break into. April Barron says thieves tried to steal her car and caused thousands of dollars in damage in the process.